next guest is known as the Misfit of Magic. His new magic set is available in stores this fall. Jeez, I've had a nickel for every time I'd said that on this show. Please welcome the hilarious and mystifying Ed Alonzo, everybody. Ed Alonzo.
Magic! Well, Craig, I brought my little pal, Bob the Duck. There he is.
Oh, adorable.
Jen, let me get him out of there. She can. Isn't he cute? Look at that. Aww. Now, he's very tricky, so you're going to have to keep your eye on him. You remember last time I made him appear from thin air. You said he was in my pants.
Yeah, yeah, he came out your pants.
That,
just, great.
That wasn't the duck.
Okay.
And a bucket. An empty bucket. I'm going to bring it over so that you can take a look here.
Right.
And the people at home, empty bucket. Reach inside. Empty. Swallow it up into a tiny bucket.
No, it's an empty bucket.
Now give it a big hug. Put your arms around it. That way you can really guard it. Perfect. I'll be right. Should get it a dinner and a movie first. It'll be more fun. Mm-hmm. Okay, Bob, come on out. Here we go. Ooh. All right, settle down. Here we go. You ready, Bob? Into the magic box. All right, Bob, here we go. Come on, sweetie. There we go. Come on. You've got a duck. Hup! Bob! So, trying to get out of there. Be right with you. Okay. And now, gone. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's not the duck.
Adorable.
So sweet. Here he goes. The duck. I almost forgot. Okay. Now this is where you have to really watch closely. All right, buddy. There you go. All right, now watch the birdie. Hup! Whoa!
Amazing.